Alright, so basically, I just want to see if I can fit an entire bag of Sun Bites into my mouth. Here we go.
It's Bea, and that's Lauren. She's like, hey, what's up?
Hey, what's up?
And that's Emma.
I thought
it was gonna be
sick. I was almost
sick. Oh my god,
let me see the video.
You're viewing it! You're just gonna gas us, you silly pin. Oh, did you see that? Shit. Is it even on?
No.
Ah! Wow. Pretty awesome, huh?
I want a TikTok.
What do you want to do? I'm gonna record it. You know, I really hate the feel of raw meat.
Idiot, I thought I finished my eyelashes up.
Oh, he's still recording. Say something I want to know. How come English people use the phrase kicking off? Like, where does that come from? Because surely if you're kicking off, like you're kicking off a football game, or you're kicking off your shoes, and it's new, and it's exciting, and it's fun, how come this is such this has such negative connotations when it's a good thing in most ways? I don't understand. There's Rich's point of view for ya. You're like, can you get some light back on, please?
Thanks!
Hello! That's
it's the loudest noise I've ever experienced. Ah!